sanctioned race, all right.
Sure ain't no street race. Good thing we're here to crack the party.
Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Woo! Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
All units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control,
Morgan.
Be advised, due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
and left at the next corner.
Southbound westbound on I-34 Ever Valley Parkway.
Keep going towards the spillway.
Where are you, bro?
Doesn't matter. Is Rav okay?
I'm a little sore tired.
He'll make it.
Of course he will. He has to.
Now heading eastbound, approaching Silver Rock West.
Copy. Subject vehicle going.
Almost there.
We got him.
Cops are off my back. Your plan worked, Jess.
You're doing good, Ty, but now's not the time to relax. The cops have massive backup incoming. They're putting the entire city on lockdown.
Too easy. Jess, I got unmarked cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
They're boxing me in. Bye-bye.
Get out of here, Ty!
So you pull up next to a real sweet ride.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be the one it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Weir's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for those to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
Hey, Tyler! The boss doesn't pay you to just mess around, man. Guess you really don't want this job, huh? What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interested. Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where is my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Ralph. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand?
Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Rear's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Too bad. The house pays big money for Duke to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
Well, what's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! They pay real nice.
Let's see how fast this baby can go.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to begin. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Rav. You think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Navarro. Drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-Type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that Jag.
Hey, I don't make the rules.
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaw's Rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaw's Rush? Yeah, as if. can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. About those.